Hi there, Bob Holzacker here, Prime Motor Cars, Mercedes-Benz in Scarborough, Maine. Beautiful day here, early October. This is for Hanu, our friend in Ohio. Thanks for asking about this wonderful GLB. Kind of in short supply right now. I'm glad we had the nice color and options that you'd like. We're happy to put this on a truck and send it out to you. You do get a 30-day main plate, and with a cash purchase, you would take care of your sales taxes and fees when you registered in Ohio. So this is something we do all the time. It's not a problem at all. Beautiful car. You'll notice the AMG trim grille. Spices it up a little bit of the front splitter, some of the black elements, LED headlights. Behind here, you have the important brake assist system, which is radar based, so it can see through darkness and fog and things like that to alert you, first of all, that something's in the road, and then proceed to apply the brakes to full stop if it needs to. Okay, so let's walk around the car a little bit. I did want to take a look at the MSRP sticker here. All of the standard features are here, and I sent this out to you in the auto iPacket. It does have Bluetooth as standard. Attention assist, it knows if you're falling asleep at the wheel. Some nice things, blind spot, rear view camera. Plenty of horsepower, 221 horsepower. You'd be surprised how peppy this is with the turbo. So as far as the options, I'll just point out a couple of important ones. We'll open up the door here. You have the wonderful panoramic roof, lets in a lot of light. And the front one would open up onto the back one. You've probably heard of MBUX. It's our new entertainment system inside the vehicle, rated one of the best so far. It is a touch screen, and you can talk to it for many of the functions, including navigation, ambient lighting, and temperature. Very similar to Siri. Heated seats, your seat controls are here. But I want to show you how much room there is in the back seat. It really has a great amount of leg room for your guests. And this particular model does not have the third seat option. I wanted to alert you, that's fairly rare on GLBs. And I think the reason it is they're really toddler size. So it would fit into this space right here. You know, they're not for children above 2 or 3 years old. So. You may take that into consideration and put this car on your list. The seats fold all the way flat, so you go to Home Depot, you're going to have a huge amount of room to carry things, the garden center, things like that. So, Hanu, let's talk this afternoon. 207-747-9714. Bye-bye.